Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you everything that's in my 3-1-1 quart size bag that is approved by the TSA when traveling. I got a lot of stuff in here. I'm going to show you how I did it. Okay, this is everything that was in the 1 quart size bag. So here's the bag empty, and all these things fit in the bag. So what I have, I'm just going to take them away as I show you them. So I have 2 types of perfumes I put in the perfume pods. So I have 2 of those. I also put in these little tiny containers that you use for your contact lenses. I had a bunch of these that I didn't need, and I saw this tip on YouTube. Thank you, YouTube. I have hair gel in these. I have lotion and hand cream in the rest of them, I believe. So lotion, hand cream, another lotion, and another hand cream. And you'd be surprised how much actually fits in these. Next up, I have 1 Tide laundry pod. I also have a small container of my CoverGirl BB cream. Almost the entire ounce container fit in this small one versus the squeeze bottle, so that saved a lot of room. I also have another one of those containers with hair gel in it. And I have a small container that has Vaseline, called this moisturizer. I have 1 tube of Polysporin, 1 tube of the Crest toothpaste, 1 tube of the Wet n Wild, which I've used it so much, eye primer, eyeshadow primer, 1 eyeliner pencil. I have some soft gels, so I had to include these. These are diuretic and vitamins. I have extra contact lenses, contact lens solution, Head and Shoulders shampoo, 1 of the Motion Ease liquid. It's supposed to be homeopathic to help with motion sickness, just in case. 1 deodorant, Gillette Odor Shield, 1 Colossal Volume Express mascara, and last but not least, a container of the eye drops. And that's everything that was in my quart bag. I feel like I got everything I needed and a lot in there.